summer, kasama yung pang ano, yung tools, nang ibawa ng kahit ng cabinet ko. Hinahanap ko, nasan dito? Nagkalat ang gamit.
Sino nagawa?
Visit yung Pakistani na yun eh. Hindi tinapos.
A few moments later.
Hi guys.
Hi guys. Good morning.
Morning.
Good. How are you?
Mag-almusal kami sa ano, Swabi Darbar. Pakistani food. As usual, kasama ko na naman yung dalawa. Si Adnan saka si Richard. Kasi kung order kami,
most
guys,
most of the video you will see me with your hairman.
Yeah. Yeah, correct, guys.
And sometimes this guy, no, look at the look.
Yeah, because they are my partner, no, since
you
before.
You shine now from yeah. You people. You shine from the half of me.
So yun nga guys, instead na nag-order kami sa opisina, mas maganda yun dito na lang kami kakain kasi para wala nang ligpitin pa. Saka medyo ano eh, medyo matagal ang pag nag-ano ka, nagpa-delivery ka. So yung order. Eto guys, yung kakainan namin located lang dito malapit sa office namin. Yan, Swabi Darbar. Pakistani food. So ayan nga guys, dito na kami. Order kami ng food for breakfast. Tignan natin kung ano yung mga ma-order natin.
Chicken halima.
Chicken halima with your. So ayan guys, nag-order na kami ng food for breakfast. So yun guys, nag-order na kami ng food. Yeah. Yan, kasama ko kasi yan, lagi makukulit na yan. Yan, yung dalawang makulit na yan. Yung dalawang makulit na yan, lagi ko kasama yan guys. Sa lahat ng ano? Sa lahat ng krimen. This is the restaurant guys. Yan. Mostly dito kami nagpapadeliver ng pagkain. Yan. Pakistani restaurant.
Fresh one.
You will never eat other paratha.
Why? What is the secret?
So hard, so something like samosa, something like that. Soft, and from up it's hard, something fried.
Yeah, I try before also always eating in Patang restaurant. We are buying pang Patang restaurant.
Sometimes I'm going there na.
Alkus in Sarja is nice.
But inshallah, so after going back, I will eat a whole month
So ayan guys, na-serve na yung food.
No, not like this. I want like that. Just think. I don't like
this. This is chapati. So ayun guys, ayan pinapalitan ko yung ano yung parata.
Ayun, ito ang tiyara, ano ang tiyara?
like that.
What?
You know it's like your bread.
So what I mean?
Let's see. Nanggigil sa anak ko.
Nanggigil ba?
Binalan nyo. First time I touched the kid, not here. And you, you had a big condition. Who will not remove this? You take a shower. You will not doing this?
No, I'm not told you to take a shower. I told you only, remove your bear.
Wala, how about our kid now? Wala, and they really appreciate our kid. Really?
Thank you, maraming boy. So this is how we eat. Guys, this is how we eat Pakistani way. You have to grab the food like this. With a special tea. You see the how the bread is big? Then guys, mainit pa masarap. Mainit guys, masarap.
Kumain, magbabayad na kami dito. So, hands out na. So, yun nga guys, tapos na kami mag-breakfast dito sa Suabi Dantan. Yan. Hintay ko na lang yung dalawa, si Adnan saka si Richard. Na experience namin yung Pakistani food na masarap sa umaga. So ayan guys, yung kanilang restaurant, Suabi Darbar. Suabi Darbar. Meron din silang, masarap na samosa dito. Ayan, makikita nyo guys, may samosa siya. So Suabi Darbar guys, located in Garhud Street. bago lang kasi to. Yan, next to our office lang, kaya madali lang sa amin mag-access. So ayun guys, tapos na uli yung almusal namin, balik na uli kami sa opisina. Kasama ko na naman dalawang bulugoy na to. So ayan guys, balik trabaho na uli kami. Okay na ba?